police in Bixby investigating after a child was hit and killed by a car. According to authorities, the child was trying to cross the road when they were hit, and police say only one car was involved. They don't believe the driver was intoxicated.